Well, the state of Florida appealed the decision of a federal judge to temporarily block a law that targets drag shows. This comes after a judge granted a preliminary injunction stopping the law from being enforced. An owner of Orlando restaurant named Hamburger Mary's made an official complaint saying the law was overbroad and vaguely written. The new law, championed by Republican Governor Ron DeSantis, punished venues for allowing children to attend adult live performances.